Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart, and here will be a new small tutorial about Medibang Paint Pro. Okay, today this tutorial we're gonna talk about the keyboard support. So what is the keyboard support in Medibang Paint Pro? I know that some of you guys having some problems about the tools in Medibang Paint Pro because they have some hidden key when you're working with some specific tool. Okay, like this one, you have the one tool here, you click the or the select tool, like this one, you create a selection and you want to add more selection or delete some selections here. How can you do that? Because you didn't find anywhere to add or delete or minus. This one is in Photoshop. So Medibang knows about this thing, so they have this one. You will go to the menu, choose window, and choose keyboard support. Okay, so now you will see in the menu right now will appear a key here with the add a selection and delete a selection. So that means when you choose some specific tools in Medibang Paint Pro, they will have the keyboard support go with you guys, like this one. The selection tool right now, if you want to add, you click here and you draw the add selection. You can see that the plus appear near the selection tool. Can you see here the icon that's moving right now? And when you want to delete the selection, you click this one and you will delete the selection. Okay, and now you want to it go back to the normal, choose reset. So it's go back to the normal right now. The normal selection tool. So that's it. And you know that because in the new update, I guess that in the new update of Medibang Paint Pro, you will see that there will have the deselect button. Okay, you don't need to remember about the control or command with D anymore, and just click this one and it will deselect the select area. Okay, so the keyboard support here, you can hold and drag when the move tool move button appear and drag it down here, so you can easily to work and you can drag anywhere to reposition of this one, so it can help you to work it better. Okay, and you can go back, put it back with this one, move here. Okay, that's it. So go back with the tools. If you have the brush tool right now, you will have the keyboard support with create a straight line. Click this one, click and hold the straight line like this one and release your mouse or your pen. Now you will have a straight line. Actually, I don't think this one is really necessary because you already have the snap tool. Okay, and with the order, you will have the move tool. Okay, the move tool here with the keyboard support, you will have more horizontal and vertically like this one. It will just move straight, not when you click it. Sorry, when you click this one, you will just move it straight up, down, or going from side to side. When you unselect this one, you can drag it around and around like this one. And the other things that I receive a lot of questions about this one, that is about the panel material. When you create a new panel material, this one, you will have the divide tool and you just can create the straight line like this one, horizontal and vertical. Okay, and you always ask me how to divide diagonally. With the keyboard support right now, you can click this one, divide diagonally, and now you can divide it like this. When you're done with this one, click reset and go back to normal, which is the straight line, this one. Okay, so that is all about this tutorial. Hope this one will help you guys to have better work. Thank you for watching and see you next time.